Since we're on the West Coast, not in LA, but still, I want to ask an important question. Do you prefer Buster Ass Trick or Mark Ass Trick or Ho Ass Trick?
I guess it would depend on the circumstance. Like, you give me a circumstance, and then I'll.
What if you you're at the bowling alley, you're bowling, and some cat bowls on your turn, he steps ahead of you.
Oh no, there's gotta be something more offensive than that. Like, okay, let's say he bowled in front of me, and then I was like, hey man, it was my turn. And then he was like, fuck you. And then I was like, wow, you a Buster Ass Trick? No.
Bitch ass trick?
No, hoe ass trick for that one.
Hoe ass trick. Alright, what if you're at a steak and cheese stop and you order a sandwich and you're like, let me get some provolone on that. And then when they give you the joint, they put cheddar on it. And you're like, yo, I asked for provolone. And he's like, I don't give a fuck what you asked for.
Then I'm gonna break the other wing off my eagle off. Then, I don't know,
I think that's a Buster move, if you ask me.
They ain't got no ass trick phrase with motherfucker in it.
Motherfucking bitch ass trick or trick ass.
Motherfucker.
I like hoe ass mark ass bitch.
I like bitch ass. Oh yeah, I like that right there.
You can use that if you want it.
Mark ass bitch.
Yeah.
Hoe ass bitch. You.
Hoe ass mark.
Yeah. You. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now I got the groove.
Hoe ass mark ass.
You gotta get in the groove with the Cali put downs.
Yeah. How ass.
Mark ass bitch. Yeah. I don't like. Yeah. I like that. I like if you put bitch on it in instead of trick.
Oh yeah, that's better. Official.
Yeah. Mark ass bitch. Buster ass bitch.
You need to do a whole record about this.
I would.
Call it whatever you want. Ho ass mark ass bitch.
Oh no, wait.
Foul mouth, sorry. We're having a conversation about cursing.
Okay. This guy's a bad influence on